Мне кажется, прежде всего, это красота.
I think most of all that it's beauty. The audience doesn't come to see the rehearsals. They come to see the performance. I do think that both physical strength and dance have great significance in rhythmic gymnastics. You can't have one without the other. Ballet is how you express athleticism.
Most sports are judged by results, but in gymnastics, a subjective assessment of how the result is achieved is important.
Gymnastics is a beautiful sport. You need to be good in acrobatics. You need to do ballet. You need to be graceful. And the third important part is the perfection. The three parts together make a gymnast a star.
Star quality is something admired in all athletes. Not just admiration for the winner, but for the winner who wins with style and panache, who wins well. Olga Corbett knew how to win well.
When I competed, I just loved the audience. I wanted to give myself to them completely, and probably that's why they responded so well.
Corbett captivated the hearts of her audience and inspired millions of young girls throughout the world to take up gymnastics. But beauty and perfection in sport don't come easily.
You need to work. To win without the work is impossible. So whatever you do, you need to work. You know, as harder you work, as good as you are.
I love to move, to experiment and use my body in different ways, to create a different realm of experience. That's probably why I love gymnastics.
In the main, sport reflects the harsh realities of life. It's usually highly competitive and uncompromising, sometimes harsh and unforgiving. But occasionally, it is simply beautiful.